Teenage attacker Ansu Fati has officially signed a new long-term contract with Barcelona, which includes a release clause of 40 million euro or 367 million pounds a league. The 17-year-old enjoyed a breakthrough 2019-2020 campaign at Camp Nou, scoring 8 times and registering 1 assist in 33 appearances for the Catalan Giants. Earlier this summer, it was reported that Manchester United were interested in the teenager and would be prepared to pay a substantial fee to bring him to Old Trafford. However, the speculation surrounding the attacker's future has now ended, as he has penned a new deal until 2024. The youngster, who has taken on the number 22 shirt following Arturo Vidal's departure, has also seen his release clause rise to 400 million euro or 367 million pounds sterling. Fati became the youngest first team goalscorer in Barca's history when he netted against Osasuna in La Liga at the age of 16 years and 304 days last August. Meanwhile, he has also recently made history for Spain, becoming the nation's youngest ever goalscorer by registering against Ukraine in the UEFA National League earlier this month.